Speaking of which, why don't you go get epsilon-five already? The hangar bay is locked down.
Of course.
She escapes.
Delta-6. Delta-6.
This is a year ago.
Time to let you free, I suppose. You've got to go out and see the world.
What?
I can't hold your hand forever.
Gotta go out and see the world. He's letting me go? What? I thought I was gonna get wiped again. So who's this? Sayuri or Delta 6? Or Azrael. It's Sayuri. She's leaving the facility.
The mark on your hand.
What?
Oh yeah, it's Azrael.
It says See? Epsilon 5.
That's a different voice.
Yes.
I heard they remove it during the surgery.
She never had a surgery. She escaped.
What's that?
It's our plan. So, I've pinpointed the coordinates of the asteroid containing Center 7 deep inside the nebula. It's gonna be a pain to navigate, but we should be able to find it. Communications and sensors get knocked out from the electromagnetism, so we should be able to reach the asteroid undetected. Once we get within range, we can use the nebula as a screen and maneuver the ship under the backside of the asteroid where they don't have any sensors. Now, according to this blueprint, there's an exhaust shaft right here, which looks like our best point of entry. This would lead straight into the back maintenance sections of the station where they don't have any guards.
Death
Once
Star.
You're inside, you can access terminal computers here and find out where your brother is, Azrael.
Exhaust shaft.
What if they've already erased his memory?
It says they store the memories of their patients on backup databanks. You can access those from the terminal rooms.
So you can find out who and where all the other patients have gone?
Yes, but I'm not sure if I would even want my old memory back if I were you.
And why is that?
She has to know.
Would you like to wake up one day and discover you were another person entirely?
Depends.
No.
Sayuri, does this blueprint look familiar to you?
If it leads into the maintenance shaft, I know where to go.
Alright then, Matthias and I will stay on the ship after we dock. Then you, Azrael, and Sayuri can enter from the back.
Sounds good to me. I'll stay on the ship.
Okay, I'll start heading into the nebula now.
I have questions.
Whenever you're ready, I'll start the descent.
But he... Was Delta 6 let go? Or was he referring to his old self that was let go and he was reprogrammed again? To hatch. To cockpit.
She looks like she's ready to go back. I'm not going to give her that.
You're not going to give her herself? That's what she's been trying to do all this time.
You ready to go back to Center 7?
It's been a year. I can handle it.
Matthias Howard, the reason I'm in this mess.
So you don't even care about your brother at all, then?
Matthias Howard.
So you don't...
I don't need to get... So why are you still here? I thought you had to go to Colony 4 with your family.
I will. I am. Just thought you could use a hand here. It's the least I could do after you guys helped me out.
Thanks. So there's nothing to look at in here, but we can go to the cockpit and we can go to a hatch. Cool, we get to look around the ship. Oh, they're all coming in with us.
We all here.
Yep.
Okay, I can't really look around
now. Okay, then. I'll start heading into the nebula now. Hold on. This might get a little rough.
What are you holding on to?
Warning. Hull temperature decreasing at rapid rate.
It's colder?
Are you sure we're gonna make it?
What can be colder than space?
We should hold together.
Warning. Deflection shields failing.
Uh-oh.
This doesn't sound good.
Yeah, agreed. Nah.
We'll hold together. Asriel, look at that radar and update my position.
I can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power. Alright, we can look at Kane. Radar.
Kane, my old pilot and friend. I don't need to... What's going on?
Would you kindly look at that radar and update my position?
Why don't you turn around and look at it yourself?
You okay?
Let's just land this thing, okay?
How are you holding up?
Oh, fine. Just fine.
He sounds fine, right? Was a console here?
Some kind of console used for instruments and such.
I poke it.
I've got no idea how to use this thing.
So I'll kick it then. It's frustrating. Alright, so console. Alright, that's it. Really, nothing else to look at in here. So let's do what we're supposed to do. I thought that was a kite or something. Oh, wow.
We're in the center of that crosshair, and Center 7 should be a blinking light out there.
I see it.
Can you see it?
I've got a blinking light.
Tell me which way to go and keep updating my position.
Oh. Up? Like, that makes a lot of sense in space.
Go straight.
Right.
The dot disappeared.
The nebula must be interfering with the radar. Just keep directing me as if the target is where it was.
I could still see it. Up.
Go straight.
Got it.
Go straight.
Right.
Go straight.
Going.
Veer left.
Got it.
Go straight.
Got it.
Veer left.
Got it.
Go straight.
Got it.
Veer left.
Got it.
Veer left.
Right.
Not right, left.
Veer left.
Roger that.
Veer left.
Okay.
Veer left.
Going.
Veer left.
Right.
I just want to get it
veer
right
left.
In there.
Going.
Go straight.
Roger that.
Go straight.
Right.
Go straight.
Roger that.
Go straight.
Right.
Go straight.
Something's wrong with the radar.
Getting close.
What are you talking about?
It's all staticky.
Well, jammed.
Fix it.
It's all sticky. It got jammed. How do I fix it? I'm not a radar technician.
What's going on?
Would you kindly look at that radar and update my position?
I'm not sure I can. Am I supposed to mess with this console?
Some kind of I've got no idea.
I can't look at it. How am I supposed to look at it? It's not working. Use Sayuri on console.
Sayuri, can you give me a hand?
I don't see what the problem is. I think the ship is just really old.
Hey!
Matt.
Yes?
You have any ideas on how to fix this?
It's me.
Well, we're doomed.
Kane.
What?
A little help here?
I'm a little preoccupied right now.
Is this a different console?
I've got no idea.
So I can no longer select the radar.
What's going on?
Would you kind...
I can't.
You okay?
Let's just land this thing, okay?
How are you holding up?
Oh, fine.
Oh, fine. Kick it. That's all I had to do was kick it.
Go straight.
Oh, no, no.
Right.
Down.
Pull back.
Going.
Pull back.
Roger that.
Pull back.
Roger that.
Pull back.
Got it.
Pull back.
Roger that.
Pull back.
Roger that.
Veer left.
Right.
No, left.
Pull back.
Okay.
We're here.
Hold up. I got a visual. I'm gonna try to get under it before they can spot us.
Are they gonna be happy to see us?
Did we make it?
Yeah, but I thought for sure we were spotted. Their sensors were right on us.
Maybe the radiation interfered with the signal.
Maybe.
Okay, Az. Your go. Good luck. Find your brother. I'll keep an eye on the ship.
You ready, Sayuri?
Lead the way.
Cool. Kane?
Now what?
Well, we've landed, so you can get off now.
How are you holding up?
Oh, fine.
You coming?
Take the lead.
We've already landed.
For good measure. Can we go? Thank you. Right, so there's nothing to look at in here. Alright guys, actually stand by 1 second. Okay, let's go.
Are you sure this tunnel is pressurized?
Yeah, it says so on the schematic. It leads straight into the maintenance shaft.
But they said it wasn't, because I do recognize this place. Bring back some memories?
Do you know where we are?
I remember. We should go straight ahead to reach the computers. I think I can access the database in there.
Just find what you need and locate the cell my brother is in.
How exciting.
Where to?
Let's keep going right.
I can't look at the fans now.
That door is supposed to lead into the hangar bay.
Not supposed to go there, right?
It needs a key card.
Oh, we're supposed to go this way.
Can you work that door?
That's not the way we're trying to go.
All right.
Yeah, I didn't think so. All right. Can you work this exit? Oh my. Place is in disrepair.
He's wearing a gas mask.
Oh, we're gonna need that? What happened in the year?
His gas mask is punctured, so it's useless.
What's to stop him?
nothing on him. The dead don't talk to the living.
That's how we search a corpse, we kick it?
The piping leading to the light is electrocuting the water.
We're gonna shoot it, aren't we?
The piping leading... I can't reach it from here.
Cool.
It's offline. It looks safe now.
Should we try it to make safe?
That won't do anything.
To be sure. Alright. Going. Hmm.
That must go down into the core.
I guess we looked at the map. We don't want to go down there.
The reactor's down there. I don't want to get near the radiation. Those are the controls for the reactor. I don't want to mess with that.
Don't want to mess with that. Wow.
I think that's where the terminals are. Up there.
All right.
Are these the people who were shot by the other six?
He's wearing a gas mask.
They're all down here wearing gas masks. What the hell happened here?
He had a key card on him.
Oh, we have a key card now?
Center 7, AF security access card.
Hmm. We still have our lockpicks and communicator. And pistol, of course. We can't use our communicator. But it's there. Alright, so we got that exit.
That door goes into the record rooms.
We want to find his memory.
Please insert your key card for identity verification.
Gladly. Oh, the beginning.
The surgery chambers.
The beginning of the game.
This is where they would finish the rehabilitation. It
right.
Ended with a memory wipe, and then a face transplant.
They transplant your face, too? What about your voice? Do they change your voice? What if I'm Delta 6? He said he was letting me go. Then where's my brother? We got a right console, we got a computer, and we got a door. It doesn't look like I can look at any of the stuff down here, including the camera.
I think it should open the next door. I think it should open the next door.
Both of them do? Well, I guess we have to use her and at the same time to press. Okay, I was wrong. It opens... This whole computer just opens that door?
I don't know how to operate this.
Well, you said it opens the door.
I think it should open... I can't do... Can you work that terminal?
I'll try. What's your brother's name? I'll try to find his cell.
Daniel. Daniel Odin.
Not Charlie.
Okay. I'm scanning the station's manifest for life forms.
Well, Charlie was just a name someone chose for him.
That's funny.
What?
None of the station's crew are showing up on the list.
What about the prisoners?
Yes, they're here. His name is Daniel Odin?
Yes.
I don't understand.
It's me!
That can't be right. There's nobody here by that name.
Well, they couldn't have taken him anywhere else. Maybe they didn't update the database. Maybe he's not listed here. Maybe on another drive.
I can look in the next room.
Let's go then.
Wait, I need to look up a different patient first.
Who?
When I was here before, there was a patient called Delta 6. He was the one who got me out of here.
Wait, who's his brother then?
File selected.
He didn't
Delta
escape
six.
With you?
Subject was contracted
by the
Taurus Mafia
to
be trained as an assassin.
What did they do to him then?
I'd rather not think about it.
Subject file, Delta 6. Training began 22-28, November 11th, on schedule. Subject was trained in basic training and completed it December 7th, 22-28.
So who's
Subject
she looking
was given
for?
Specialization
Wait.
Training in armed weaponry. Subject attempted to escape facility by destroying maintenance access point 7C on December 18th, 22-28.
Huh.
Memory was re-erased and weapons training continued. A second escape with two fellow inmates was attempted 8 days later on December 26th, 22-28. Escape attempt was neutralized. Prisoner Epsilon-5 was reported missing and traced to Barrancas. Prisoner Beta 7 was accidentally terminated.
Not Barrancas? File continue on Drive 8, next room. Okay, well, I have a question then. All this time, I kind of sort of assumed that Azrael's brother is Delta 6. Sayuri is obviously Epsilon 5. Her reason for coming here was to find Delta 6. Azrael's reason for coming here was to find his brother. Who's his brother?
Where to?
Let's keep going left.
And it's saying that Delta 6 was trained as an assassin. Isn't Azrael Odin an ex-assassin? Very similar.
I think it should open the next door.
I think it opens the door he came through.
I don't know how to operate this. I think it should open the...
I think you don't know what you're talking about.
Where to?
Let's keep going.
Can you work that terminal?
I'll try.
Does it say anything? Anything about my brother?
Nothing. Still nothing here.
They've gotta have something. Something else.
It's not his name.
Wait a second. They have a series of locked drives up ahead. They're in the director's office. We'll have to go there in person to access them. You wanna check it out?
Let's go.
Wait a second. There's another file here on Delta 6. I wanna check it out.
Azrael Odin. And Daniel Odin are made up names.
Time to retrain him.
By...
Again.
Them.
Would you rather let him take control of his own life? And let him become a monster?
That's why we recondition them. They don't need a choice, because it will be the wrong one. So we make it for them.
Shouldn't we get ready for the face transplant?
Yes, Fred, of course.
Fred?
Did you finish programming his new past?
The construct finished hours ago.
And you put the failsafes in, right?
Do I look like I know how to do my job?
Just checking.
We should start the surgery.
You should. I told the client we would have him shipped to New Jupiter by tomorrow. He's supposed to arrive there with the new memory in place.
New Jupiter.
I'm gonna miss you, Delta 6.
Delta 6.
He doesn't even know you.
I know him, and this is the end of him. His consciousness, his existence. He has a new identity now.
It says the director's office is ahead.
Let's go.
So... here's my guess. His new identity is ahead. The name is Azrael Odin. And part of his fictional past is that he has a brother called Daniel Odin. But wait. That's true. Why would they say Daniel Odin is here, unless they wanted him to come back here for some reason at some point. Dark time. Door.
It's sealed shut. What now?
I don't know.
There's nothing to look at other than this door.
It won't open.
Something opened, or something closed. Hello?
Azrael Odin. I never thought I would have to say that name again in my life. The little assassin who went out to be a big boy and worked for the Baryokuten. But no. No, 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 no. You had to screw everything up, didn't you?
Delta 6.
You know what happens when customers get defunct products? They get recalled. You know how? I put fail-safes in them. Fail-safes that when, by the flip of a switch,
right,
the product automatically comes back to me.
He comes back. Delta 6.
You know, desirable objects, lost lovers, objects of power, missing family members. Everybody has something that they're willing to give everything up for and chase after.
Right, they gave him that memory.
Don't move.
What? Oh, crap.
You must know by now, don't you? Your name isn't Azrael. There's no such person as Azrael Odin.
Yeah, exactly.
I created him. I programmed your entire past, your entire being, your personality.
Your memory of
Daniel. I made you think that you were Azrael Odin. But I'm happy to see you again, Delta 6.
I knew it.
I've missed you since you left.
Good God.
I'm not Delta 6.
How do you know that? How do you know who you are?
Matthias knows me.
You don't have to create fake people by themselves, you know that.
Matthias is a traitor.
I can just send them out in pairs, or triplets, or dozens. Just because you remember him, it doesn't mean he's real. Think about it, Delta 6. Any connections to your old life, any family members or loved ones who could identify you.
Oh my God.
They don't exist. And if they do, you don't remember where to find them, or remember when you last saw them.
It can't end like this.
There's no one in this world who can identify you.
Azrael.
The past I created for you predetermined you into becoming an assassin. But for some reason, when we sent you out, you betrayed us, Delta 6. That wasn't supposed to happen. No, it wasn't.
You became a cop.
And I've spent the last 8 months trying to figure out why exactly did my predestination fail me. It never has before.
Azrael,
What can change?
You know, I've had this theory about you.
The nature of a man.
About why you totally flipped out and betrayed your fellow assassins and then turned yourself into the police. You might know a little bit about our operation here and how you're all designed to be programmed from a clean slate. Funny thing is though, sometimes our patients don't turn out the way we want them to. You being an extreme case. Some of them just fail to function as their programmed roles. And you know why?
It's their personality.
I think it's because there's one section of the human psyche that we just have never deconstructed in our rehabilitation process. We call it the conscience.
Right.
When you finally pull the trigger, maybe we haven't desensitized you enough to killing.
You can't.
Maybe we need to make you kill innocent men 100 times over, just like you did in your past. You remember it, Azrael. You remember what you did in the Gemini War.
Does he?
But, sadly, the conscience isn't affected by memories. It's only affected by experience.
Wow, yeah.
Well, thanks to you, I've decided to integrate a new phase into our rehabilitation process.
What?
This is called deconstructing the conscience, and it will be starting on all patients, effective immediately. And you, Delta 6, will be the first test subject of this new phase.
No, I never...
You'll have loads of fun, I'm sure.
Loads of fun?
And you, Epsilon 5, what shall we do with you? Such an unexpected guest deserves some kind of recognition.
I mean, she wasn't programmed to come back here?
Goodbye, Delta 6. Epsilon 5, it was a pleasure to see you both again.
Gas. Is it gas? Oh crap. To overcome Matthias. Oh, crap.
Ugh. Where am I?
It can't end like this. We're playing as Epsilon 5. We got walls. We got a grate. We got a grate. We got a sink. Another grate. We got a toilet seat. And a lid.
It's blank. There's nothing there. It's blank. The wall looks too strong.
Hmm.
Anybody out there?
Cool.
I can't see anything down there.
I'm trying to kick it.
Anybody down there? It probably leads to the next cell.
Hmm. Oh, that was easy. We got an opening. What about this stuff over here? What about this grate?
It probably
leads to the next cell. Remove both of them.
I don't see anything unusual. Just an ordinary sink.
Kick it.
I can't kick that.
Why not? Just a sink, you can kick it.
Looks like the toilet's in the old cells. I don't need to.
Mm-hmm.
That's disgusting.
I don't know, they kick it, not put your foot in it.
I can't use my mouth here.
No, that's really disgusting. Lid.
Looks like the toilet's in the... That's where they'd usually have the piping.
Anything good in there?
That's funny. There's no piping inside the tank.
Hmm.
I don't know what to... You
know what to do there?
I don't see how I can use...
Oh, there's a panel.
This panel looks loose. I can't get a grip on it.
Get a grip on yourself, will you?
It's more bent now. This panel looks loose. Anybody out there?
Hmm.
It probably leads...
Oh, wait.
I don't see anything in there. Wait a second. I think I see some movement on the other side.
Asriel?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Sayori.
Kane?
Kane!
Where are you?
I'm in some kind of cell.
I'm right here.
Same here. What happened?
I don't know. They got Asriel. I think they're going to rehabilitate him.
Kane,
what?
Too.
We've just got to get out of here. Where's Matthias?
Betrayed us.
Should I know? He's the one who put me in here for all I know. Can you explain to me what exactly is going on here?
That's a long story.
Where's Asriel?
Asriel, he doesn't exist.
What?
Sort of.
He's not real. He's a rehabilitated patient who existed before in this prison. The director gave that patient the identity of Asriel and sent him out to be an assassin. But I guess Asriel joined you. So they hunted him down. They wanted to get him back here to change him again, to rehabilitate him.
Yep.
Are you saying that there's no such person as Asriel Odin?
I don't know. Yes, I think so.
And I'm guessing that means his brother doesn't exist either.
Fake memory.
So if he's not Asriel Odin, then who is he?
I don't know. I think he was in Center 7 the same time I was. We called him Delta 6. None of us knew who we were.
But they have the memory drives here.
I know.
We'll get your memory back, don't worry.
We have to save Asriel first.
The only thing is, why, once they wipe the memory, why bother keeping the old memory on a drive anyway?
I can talk directly to him now.
Hmm.
Azrael's old partner.
Oh.
I don't need to give him that.
You can give him commands.
Kane.
What?
You got any ideas?
I don't know. If you have any, just tell me what to do.
I take that as a no.
It probably leads to the next cell.
So who might be in this cell, then?
I don't see anything in there. Anybody out there?
Guess not.
I could barely fit my foot in there.
Hmm.
Anybody out there?
Yeah, guess not. Use Kane on sink.
Hey, Kane?
What?
Check the sink for anything.
Where is this leading?
Please?
Down a drain?
I don't see anything.
Hey, Kane?
What?
Check the walls for anything.
Nothing.
Hey, Kane?
Hey, Kane?
What?
Check the grate for anything.
Nothing.
Hey, Kane? Open this crate. We can hear each other better.
Hey, Kane?
What?
Open the drain pipe towards me, will you?
All right.
Well, maybe we can pass things through.
Hey, Kane?
What?
See if you can do something with that closest drain pipe.
All right. Nothing.
Okay.
Hey, Kane?
What?
Check the toilet for anything.
Where is this leading?
Please?
There's nothing on the toilet itself.
Hey, Kane? The lid.
Hey, Kane?
What?
Open the lid of your toilet, will you?
Where is this leading?
Please?
Into the lid of your toilet? Don't bother looking in there or anything.
Hey, Kane?
What?
Check inside the toilet.
What are you looking for?
Anything.
I ripped out one of the pipes.
Cool. Can you give her the pipe?
Hey, Kane?
What?
Try giving me the pipe.
All right.
Slide it, baby.
I slid whoop. It through.
That was somebody like a whoop.
A pipe.
A pipe. I got it.
A pipe.
Hey, Kane?
Hey, Kane?
What?
Open the drain pipe on the other wall, will you?
All right.
Hurry up about it. Wait. Use Kane on opening. Oh, nothing happens. All right. Use a pipe on this.
I got part of it open. I might be able to peel the rest off.
Sweet.
I got part. This panel looks loose.
It's more than loose now. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Subject file, Delta 6. Rehabilitation number 3.
How they change his voice?
Rehabilitation procedure 572 initiated.
Matthias. What are you doing here?
Matthias.
Azrael, if I should even call you that still. I'm here to watch.
To watch?
I'm here to make sure you suffer for what you've done.
What? Wait,
It's the next best thing, since the director won't let me kill you.
I know who it is.
Beta 2, could you please step out of the way?